But look, this was a young cat, man. I tell you, this boy here really make us proud. He flew in today, and he may tell you, he may not. He had these clothes on all day. He may be a little musty. But the boy is funny. Everybody clap and put your hands together for the young buck, Billy Sorrell.
What you said about me. I have had this on all day. Have you seen bag prices lately? Nigga! Shit, I be trying to bargain, shop for my flights and shit. I found this website, it's called SkipLag. And the way SkipLag works is, it finds your destination and gets you the cheapest ticket. Now, my wife says to me, I'm spending too much money on flights. I say, okay. You book the ticket then. She finds a ticket. Now, my ticket price was $350. My wife finds me a flight for $48. Non-stop to this bitch. With an airline called Spirit. Yeah. Let me tell you, for those of you who have not had the luxury of flying Spirit, the seat on that bitch ain't even like a regular seat. It's like sitting in an adult car seat. See, on most airlines, you get the button, you let that bitch back. Nah, you just gonna rock, the seat gonna rock your ass right back up. You sit in that bitch trying to get back, nigga. It's like a rocking chair, niggas. It don't lean back. Second, they charge $9,000. Not to put a bag under the plane, but to bring one on the plane. Nigga, I'm already flying. The bag costs more than my ticket. My ticket, $48. They want to charge me $60 to bring a bag. I said, well, leave that motherfucker here. I don't need it. What type of stupid shit is that? Nigga, I sold a little weed in college. Nigga, that's a bad deal. Left all my other shit. I said, matter of fact, I'm going in the bathroom at the airport, put my clothes on for tonight, and I will be flying back out of this bitch on another ticket that costs $35. Now, I gotta leave this bitch at 3:30 in the morning. But I'm flying. Here's a sign you getting a bad airline deal when you get on the plane and you buy shit on the plane that they sell at the grocery store. Nigga, I fell asleep on the plane and woke up and smelled ramen noodles on that bitch. Y'all think I'm lying? Go look it up online. They sell hot ramen noodles on the plane. Nigga, I fell asleep on the plane, woke up, thought I was in the projects. Nigga, they got 2 shots of Crown for $8. Nigga, it was a party in the sky. Nigga, I spent $13, had 8 drinks and 2 cups of Hennessy on that bitch and some noodles. Nigga, I was crazy up here. That brings my grand total to $68. Like, you can't beat this shit. Now, for the ladies that sit here, I'm gonna say this, it's holiday season. Where the single ladies at? Make some noise. This might be your year. You gotta adjust your sights though. Niggas gotta adjust your sights. You didn't hear everybody hollering about Michael B. Jordan. You're not even Michael B. Jordan built. I don't know what's happening. Adjust your sights. There's some old niggas out here that will make you feel like a star. Yeah, see, y'all keep sleeping on these old niggas. They dick used to not work. They dick back now. Yeah, all the Viagra prescriptions and Cialis, and $2 hem pills and rhino pills at the gas station they selling. You niggas need to stop taking them rhino pills. I already see the niggas that's laughing that took one before. You scared to do cocaine, but you gonna put a rhino pill in your goddamn body. Nigga, rhino pill have your whole chest hard. Nigga, my dick ain't even got hard. My chest stiffed in the motherfucker. My neck got hard. I said, I guess it's gonna make its way down to the dick eventually. Nigga, anytime you buy a pill and you gotta break some other shit open to get to the pill, nigga, you gotta break a plastic figurine with no scissors, just brute strength. They like, nigga, they wanna die. They want to die to get to this motherfucker. Nigga, I knew something was wrong. I popped pills when I was in college and shit, X pills. That's exactly what it felt like when I put that round on my system. My heart was beating fast. I said, oh, this is it. This is it. Trying to give my wife that third round. For you niggas that's out here trying to give your wife that third round, you niggas stop. If you over 35, that is not no nut. That is your heart about to slip out your body. Nigga, that is a stroke you about to have. Third nut is the last thing you see before death comes. Cause you gotta think about stupid shit to get to it. So dumbass. I got it one time, nigga. My soul got out of my body. I had to get right back in. I was like, wait a minute, bitch. You know what I'm doing? You fuck around and die on the third nut with your wife. Now she at the funeral. I ain't die on top of me. Yeah. Tell you what, I know you need to get you on old cats. Because they are patient. It's a key word. They ain't no rush. Y'all niggas, we gonna try to fuck you today. We get you as soon as we get that number. We like, so where you at? You asking about life and shit, so where were you at? No, where you at now? On the way. What? First address they get, young niggas pulling up. We don't give a fuck. When niggas say send an address, you done sent this nigga your workshop address. You get this nigga at your job outside in the break room. Hey, Carolyn up here? Where's Carolyn up here? Well, hold on. What? You at my job. Old niggas don't be tripping on that shit. They wait. You niggas got it. They gon' fuck you. It is not the date. They already got the date written down on a real calendar in their house. So, yep, 31st is the day. Niggas that took off work and shit. Took a half day today to go get a physical. Yeah, I just wanna make sure everything is ready. Okay. That's what we gonna do then, because tomorrow. Nigga, go on to the refrigerator, look at the date, and sit right there. Making all type of plans and shit. Yeah, is Papa Do's 6:10? Yeah. I'm gonna make a reservation for the 1st. Because I'm doing some damage on the 31st. So I want to show a good time on the 1st. Anyway, you know, you don't get gifts before sex. Old niggas will get you some gifts before sex. You got your all type of panties and shit. They're the celebratory secrets. Buy 3 panties, get 8 panties free. I saw that. I had to get that for you. You know, you about the same size as my first wife, Tawana. Yeah. Yeah, which was a 34 double D. Yeah, that. See, I knew it. I knew it. These will fit you just fine. Yeah, got you a gift beforehand. Now, he done smoothly talked your ass into putting this shit on. Now, you walking out the bathroom with lingerie on. You ain't had no lingerie on in 15 fucking years. Mr. James don't give a fuck. Rick, gassing you up like you in some Victoria's Secret photo shoot. That shit right there. Come on out of here. Come on out of here. That's it. But turn to the side. Turn to the side. This nigga doing a photo shoot with a real camera. He... he got you spread out like you at a Kappa Beach party photo shoot. Yeah, that's it right there. My first wife, Juana, used to do the same pose. Okay. He's gonna be nice when I finish him. This nigga got your ass in a position you ain't been in since college. Your stupid ass face down, ass up. You just like this. What you want me to do now? Now turn to the left a little bit. There it is. This nigga ain't even touching you. He across the room looking at you. That is all right. That is all right with me. God damn, that is all right. This nigga fired up a cigarette. That is all right. That is all right with me. He looking at you like he about to buy a new used car. That's an extra right there. That is all right. Look at all that there. That is all right. That is all right with me. Low mileage and everything. Some of y'all gonna believe here tonight with a nigga. You gonna be, that is all right. That is already me. Jesus. Nigga standing behind you doing something so disgusting. You sitting your dumb ass in the pillow like this. What you doing, James? Oh, you know you supposed to knock before you come to somebody's house. Bricks in the front, bricks in the truck. Bricks to make you a superstar. Break it up. Nigga, what are you doing? Nigga, crazy. Come on, niggas don't use condoms either. I'll let you know that now. That's why they went to the doctor to get checked out. They giving your shit like it's your receipt. There you go. That's for you. Yeah, I'm clean as a board of health. I'm good. I'm good. Babies. Oh, you ain't worried about the babies. I lost. Lost that in a bad little accident at the chemical plant back in 58. That's good. I can't have no babies. I'm good. That was back in 19. Yeah, I'm dead. My thing's dead. Them niggas ain't worrying about no disease. Old nigga tell you some stupid shit. Oh, nigga, you can't get chlamydia twice. Oh, that shit like chicken pox. Once you get that, you good. AIDS, you can't get that over 35. Oh, that's that old shit, that bingo. Just need a tetanus shot to clear that up. I had it, I think I had it. Oh no, it's gone now. Old niggas, boy, they hard as fuck. Think your goddamn life hard. You ain't had to grow up with civil rights and shit. Some of y'all did, old ass niggas in here. Doing sit-ins and shit, where y'all at? I know you ain't here. Old niggas, boy, something else. I'm gonna say this to you though, Thanksgiving tomorrow. Some of you can't cook, don't cook, bitch. You ain't gonna learn overnight. Like, fuck it, you're gonna think you're doing something, but you ain't gonna be doing shit. Wasting your goddamn time. You ever seen somebody spend a long time to do some bullshit? Then they bring the fucking food in all proud. Yeah, so this is my potato salad that I made. The niggas tearing the potato salad up in the group chat. Look at that bullshit. Is that raisins? Hell no. Hell no. Look at that potato. That potato's way too big. My mama would never eat no shit like that. Till somebody screenshot what you say, send it to the group thread with her in it, and she's talking about what's wrong with my potato salad. My husband like my potato salad, sure do. I ain't wanna say it. Bitch, your house nasty. Well, that shit ain't nothing like some crunchy ass taters out of here. Everybody don't know how to pick a plate either. Some of y'all niggas don't know how to make no plate. Can't cook, can't make a plate. I don't know what you're good for. You know what I'm saying? I like, you know, stop being lazy. You know, take your spoon, use the one with the holes in it when you're making, you know, greens and shit, because you get green juice every goddamn well. Now this shit a green juice gumbo. Green juice touching everything on the plate. You want to ask me how shit is? How the macaroni tastes? Tastes like fucking greens to me. Everything on the plate tastes like motherfucking greens. Everything. How shit tastes? Tastes like fucking greens to me. Everything tastes like greens. About these cheap ass paper plates with no divide in it. Got green juice every fucking way. There's a green juice by you in this fucking plate with your lazy ass. Nobody told this bitch to use one with the holes in it. Get that shit out of there. Shit pissed me off. Had a woman make me a plate, no green juice on it. I like deviled eggs. Don't you like deviled eggs? I throw 2-3 of them in my mouth before I say grace. I'm watching the game. She brings me the plate. I start off, I throw both the deviled eggs in my mouth. Then I feel a sensation I ain't supposed to feel. Whole top of my goddamn mouth is on fire. This bitch done put my deviled eggs in the microwave with the rest of my food on 3 minutes. First of all, she should be in the microwave on 3 minutes. Whole top of my mouth on fire. I'm sitting there. Nigga, my mouth is burnt the fuck up. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck is going on. Whole top of my mouth gone. I ain't got no mouth skin left. Nigga, take 4 months of my mouth skin to go back. Now I'm walking around the house with the junk in my mouth. I don't know what the fuck you do there in my mouth. Hey, man, I'm Billy Surreal. Y'all enjoy y'all Thanksgiving, man. Keep it going for the rest of the show. We love you. Good night.